Any woman ni pa bresi. Ne ya ko school. Na mo chire ade we social. Ye wi ne say national anthem. God bless. Yesterday with God. The pledge. And I say, so help me God. I promise Imahana to be faithful and loyal to Ghana, my motherland. We and yang yakupo ne bobo asan wati nya ye. This is also help me God. So I will do. Won't over catch on the city. What can on? What be yenisa? Inti me any time I buying pain for be kasa say say nyami bua ye be ye we ye we penmo sa kwa no bua. I'm telling you, any leader who is speaking and at the end of the speech, and I say from the beginnings of his speech, and I kasa say nyami bua ye be ye we aye we no. Nemu nisa ni pano bua. Because there is no God anywhere to help you to do it. Men kasa nyami bua. Look at the structure of your economy. Look at the structure of your plan, and you will be sure to put up something very good. What you say? You will be sure to put up something good. You see, the moment you met say, "Say nyami bua," you beg your way penema so bua, because even say, we are living in a modern Ghana with the ideology of the ancient Ghana. If the body is moving forward, but the brain, the mind is at the back, you are not moving anywhere. Because the brain, that is where the psychology, the conscience, you will think from here. So as the body is moving forward, let the mind, the conscience also move forward. God bless our homeland, Ghana. When we saw that they represent the blood of our forefathers. Now the blood of our forefathers, and then say, God bless our homeland Ghana. God bless you. What bless Israel? The God you are calling upon to bless our homeland Ghana, has he finished blessing the land of Israel? Look at how the Israelites who mapeti who yourself are doing now. And you know, does that God know? Has he finished blessing the peoples of Rome and Vatican? We should stop deceiving our own selves.